Dearborn police have released video of a chase that they say involved a stolen vehicle. This is how the chase ended in Dearborn. The suspects were boxed in, and as you can see, they ran away the moment the officer stopped the SUV. Several of those people were arrested a short time later. Police say the chase started near Michigan Avenue and Charles Street around 2 a.m. yesterday. They say they recovered the stolen SUV along with a handgun from inside the vehicle.